Well, I think for starters, it's great just for us to get to know some of the students that are coming in. We get a chance to meet some new faces. We can also answer questions so that students who may be unsure of like levels that they want to take or what they're interested in for the next year, we can kind of guide them and answer any questions that they have.
You don't understand what things are, understand what they're not, understand how they relate together, understand what they mean in different contexts. You have a really hard time. You cannot just memorize the review.
Well, for one thing, you can just walk around. I think it's great when you're transitioning to be able to get a feel for the environment that you're going to be in. So it gives students and parents a chance to get to see where their kids are going to be walking and spending really a majority of their lives during the day. It's also just, again, great to get to meet teachers and get familiar with faces so that for them, too, they're not coming into a totally alien situation. They can get some comfort and consistency going.